Hey, compadre. And Flying Lavender Melon?
Oh, bull chucker! Don't call crime on Dad in public!
What would this tournament be without Arataki, the ultimate TCG champion, Ito? Matter of fact, the whole Arataki gang showed up in force. Our goal? To bring home the grand prize.
As fate would have it, Boss was the only one who didn't make it out of the qualifiers.
What? Hey, that's not the point. It was just some bad luck, that's all. I got matched against a strong opponent in the first round. Besides, it was a close match. It could have swung either way.
I wouldn't exactly call losing in three rounds a close match.
Hey, Shinobu, cut me some slack in front of my friends, okay? Anyway, it's not like you did much better. Weren't you beaten by that fish lady? Sandy, Mama Mia, whatever her name was?
Sangonomiya Kokomi? Watatsumi Island's military strategist? Yes, she beat me fair and square. I don't have a problem with that.
Well, anyway, I've noticed something in this competition. If you want to win big here, you need style. That's right, I'm talking card backs. I lost my match because my backs were whack.
But the style of card backs and a player's skill don't have anything to do with each other.
Oh, no. That's where you're wrong, Mini Milan. It's just like how the strongest Oni Kabuto have the brightest colors on their back. If your cards look cool, then you'll definitely draw a better hand.
Boss, beetle fighting and playing TCGs are completely different. In cards, you actually have to rely on your own skill.
Uh-huh. Yeah, there's no use arguing with you. Why don't we let our friend here weigh in, hmm? Hey, you're right. That's a pretty neat idea. How about this? Shinobu, lend me your deck. You've got some pretty slick card backs. But the Traveler probably has cool card backs too. Maybe even better than yours. Okay, in that case, you can use my deck.
Boss, how do I put this? Nobody could win with that deck of yours, no matter who uses it.
Hey, quit busting my chops! Sheesh! What do you say, Traveler? You got time for a match now? Great! See? This is what I call a true compadre!
Alright, I'll be the judge then. Just remember to take it easy, you two. This isn't a high-stakes match. It really doesn't matter who wins or loses.
Oh, no. Do you guys hear that? It's the cry of my cards cheering me on in the wind.
My cards, you mean?
Huh. I can't believe I lost.
And I can't believe your deck won. That takes some serious skill. Anyway, what are you two doing here?
Actually, we were looking for Kokomi. Have you seen her around? Or, as Arataki numero uno idioso so eloquently called her, the fish lady.
You're one to talk, Lavender Melon.
Her match in the finals will be starting shortly, so she can't be far. Why don't you ask Kujo-sara over there? The Tenryo Commission is in charge of managing access to the venue and maintaining order.
Hey, just remember that if you ever want to play another match, you can find me anytime.